One, two, three, four.
He personally is what drums are all about.
He is 35 being nuts. He's mad.
He's a lovable rogue.
Are you surprised that he's still living?
Yes, I am.
Maybe you have to be a little mad to play the way he does.
Probably the greatest drummer that any of us have ever known.
He was the hammer of the gods.
He's a force of nature.
The world's greatest drummer.